Number 66, C.U. Chateau, copy of Ray Thomas and his family from the from Lambister, be driven by Ray's son Emrys. On a bit of a run at the moment, his last two runs have been successes at Newbridge.
And the horse always tries, that's number 63, Finbar Messenger. Towards us then is number 59, I Cross Gracie May in dive. I Cross Gracie May is off the gate, drawn three. Drawn three on Gracie May. Thank you, dive. Followed down by Dave Duggan and Dave on Greenwood Romeo, ran three on 20. Followed down by 57, Fitch. Off the gate, drawn good for him a lot of the time, but he's very consistent horses, Greenwood Romeo. And perhaps deserves a little bit of a change of luck. That's number 69, Greenwood Romeo, Duggan family went back close with Dave Duggan off 20 yards. Fitch led at the other Saturday, but tight races. He led everywhere but the winning line, just got down on the home straight by Glancurston. Fitch was home with those, but didn't quite get away today. On the far side, coming down to us there, number 67, Black Thirsty, from the property of Kevin Evans and Park Island. Black Thirsty, four out trailing 20, down by Andrew Hardwick, driving Kerry-Anne Lavelle. On the inside of 20, Andrew Kerry-Anne Lavelle. Always in the placing. Just needs a little bit of luck off the 20-yard mark, and he'll be in the Novice races for Kerry-Anne Lavelle. Travel on the bend, the paddock bend, landed the braces on Monday, but it gets a clear run off the inside of the gate. This really might take a little bit of pegging back. This local has got a lot of pace, but operate inside of the gate with this local, number 61, on the inside of it. That's five draw there, this local. But starting with us in nursery racing, and you've seen it improve all season, coming to the Baby Novice in the last race, getting tired. So, this will open, we'll go off it, we'll leave horse. There's no hurry, little bit, just hold the position back behind you. I don't want you to go in too soon, the horse playing up. Fitch is back here, so is High Cross Gracie May. Finbar Messenger's right now. Derek's got Finbar Messenger. Jake's got Finbar Messenger where he wants him. Off 10. Seems to be taking a bit of a hold on his day. So the start car picks them up for the second edition of the Baby Novice. We're looking to beat that 2:05 time to see which is our best Baby Novice of the day, but unfortunately there's no cup today to be won.
It's not Nadal, it's Tissalopo.
Tissalopo on the inside comes round to the start. Tissalopo on the inside of Fitch. The green light is going. Go! And away they go. And down they come to be the first time. And Fitch has got away in front of High Cross Gracie May. Straight up into the corner of the start. Glad Kirsty is on a good start. It looks like Tissalopo made a bit of a mess of it coming down into the start there. But it's Fitch that leads from Black Kirsty on the inside. Coming round the outside is Greenwood Romeo and Dave Duggan. Outside of High Cross Gracie May. Then we've got Finbar Messenger, C.U. Chateau, and at the back is Andrew Hardwick there with Kerry-Anne Lavelle. Then there's a break then to Tissalopo, who is now pacing. But it's Fitch who leads, going up to the back straight. From on the outside, Greenwood Romeo. Glad Kirsty's had a lovely run through on the inside for Dale Williams. Then we've got a little gap back to High Cross Gracie May, Finbar Messenger, C.U. Chateau. Tissalopo is making some ground at the back, but really threw it all away with that wayward start. Down we come to the bell, and Greenwood Romeo might just be showing half a length in front, but back to the inside there is Matthew.
Finbar Messenger's right there on the inside. After Finbar Messenger, you've got Kerry-Anne Lavelle, who's following him every inch of the way. High Cross Gracie May is
2-1. Left the back is Tisloco. The right front, Greenwood Romeo, he's had that little bit of luck today and has got 3 lengths clear. I did say all he needed was a bit of luck in line and he seems to have got it. And Fitch is in second place. Making ground now down the outside is Siu Chateau from the back of the field. There goes Tisloco with a terrific run. If it had got away, this horse would have been a flyer. As he hit the top of the back straight, Greenwood Romeo still 2 lengths clear. Siu Chateau into second place. Fitch is coming on the inside. Tisloco is making ground on the outside. Dan Christ is back there as well. But Greenwood Romeo, I think, has stolen this. Dave Duggan's turning back the years here in this way. It's Greenwood Romeo, but they're coming to him on the outside. Greenwood Romeo, he really get out. Greenwood Romeo's got it at the very close to third place, Siu Chateau, and on the inside, Dan Christ. We've got a black mark of Central Novice here. Greenwood Romeo and Dave Duggan win by whoever stops. In a time of 208.9. Winning time 208.9 is Greenwood Romeo. Up into the Novice class, Greenwood Romeo now. They try all season, they're very consistent, very bad way. Second, Tisloco. Keep your eye on the future rates, I think. Think the Yardley track with some Tisloco just looking at it today. And third, number 66, Siu Chateau. Another terrific run, Siu Chateau.